We have participants in the Recyclable Regatta from the SB Main Fire Department, from our nearby hotel, Terrace and Bayfront Hotel. And we have the Lighthouse Marina Resort. We also have Harbor Point, Batang Kapon News TV, and Red Cross of Malacca City.
Very obvious that some of our trash we can convert it into something that would really help us in times of calamity. So if some of us in our houses has nothing to do with those kinds of bottles and gallons, maybe we can just put it on the side, and if we have such an amount, then we can put it on a boat and probably we might use it one of these days, you know?
Very positive, because you know, other than protecting the waters, we want to do more. I mean, together with Lighthouse, Harbor Point has a lot of sustainability programs, not only focused on water, but also on waste management and other sectors as well in the community. That this is all positive because we can see that people are cooperative, they're willing to contribute to many causes, not only protect the environment, but you know, keep the community healthy.
Events such as this creates this kind of awareness, because I mean, learning should be fun, and so these are one of the fun ways that you can just do something good. It makes it all meaningful, because today we came together not just as competitors but also as one for nature by participating in this.